you'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just